Kangwashiri said cases of rhino and elephant poaching are on the increase in the Kunene and the Zambezi region, where new cases are reported every week.
By the time the evidence is found or the dead carcasses that, you know, the rhino has been poached a long time ago, and now you have to go by information, and it's very rare to get this type of information. But I must say that against those odds, they still have managed to track down some of the perpetrator. And I'm sure now with the equipment that have been given and the joint effort by both Nisha Conservation and Namibian Police Force, obviously they will tighten some of the loose ends.
Handing over the donation, member of Bushworkers, Dave Weeks.
The Bushworkers started the initiative when the three Chinese were caught with a rhino horn and they had their first court appearance. Bushwhackers took the initiative just to have a little demonstration at the court in Karatura, and we organized the other demonstration at Zoo Park. Now we've got this far that the police are going to get the equipment which they desperately need.
Bushwhackers promise to do more initiatives in December in collaboration with the lodges.